Everybody, how are we? My name is Unicorn Pondu. Welcome back to another video. And Chantal uploaded another walking video, even though she posted the last one so late last night. I don't know, but this one's called 350-pound woman works out at that place. I don't want to embarrass myself any more than I already have. Park in Kuwait, which I was expecting it in there, but I guess let's see what Chantal has to say today, shall we?
Hello, foodie beauties.
Hi guys, welcome back to another video. So for today's walking challenge, I am going to walk the entire Amity Park in Kuwait, and there's some cute animals we're gonna feed there and just enjoy the beautiful Kuwait winter weather. Yalla, let's go. So before I head into the park, I'm gonna get an iced Americano with no sugar at this coffee truck here. Thank you.
Notice the difference of like, guys, before we go in, I'm gonna go get me a coffee from this place. Thanks.
Bismillah. Hi guys, welcome back to another video. So today's walking challenge is Amity Park. I have been here before, but I didn't fully walk around it. There's a lot of cute animals to feed here, and it's just a really nice day to go walking again. So Yella, let's go.
I love that, like, announcer, Chantal. I'm like, oh my gosh, guys, hello. I know, I didn't actually come here that often last time I came, but let's go feed some animals. It's very, like, Barbie-coded. Like, hi, I'm Barbie.
The iced Americano is actually really good. Pure coffee flavor. No sugar. The park has a washroom. I like that.
So this is going to be fun. This is a traditional toilet.
Oh, okay, so that's a squat toilet. But I have a feeling if I were to try one, I would be on the floor because my balance is not good. See, at the least, even while I'm standing, it's really something. I can trip while just standing there doing nothing. Don't ask me how or why I can do it, but I can.
Here in the Middle East. Yeah. I might hold it.
Okay, the only thing, anytime that she does these, like, panoramic shots or whatever, the only thing I'm really, like, focused on is, like, what does this look like from somebody else that's actually at that park? Like, seeing a woman walking and then having a guy, like, follow her with a camera as she's, that's probably, I would have a lot of questions. Oh, and that place is gorgeous, by the way, I forgot to mention.
I want to run around this maze.
Oh, yep, there she goes. She wanted to hire me, but yet she can do whatever she's doing there. Oh, mopping the floor, cleaning stuff, no, but that's completely fine.
Hi, can't hear it. There's a nice gazebo here.
Yeah, you know what's sad? That tiny little bit of effort probably was really, really rough on her, and so she had to like go sit down pretty much right away. Ugh.
Nice shaded area just to have a little rest, finish some coffee. It's not that hot today. It's not hot at all, actually. It's nice and windy. I love it. You know, I haven't had any sugary drinks since starting this new lifestyle. You know, it hasn't been that long, but I find my stamina is already so much better. I used to huff and puff and sweat just walking to the car from the apartment, and I remember complaining, you know, that, you know, park close, because even the car was parked too far away. So this is amazing, and this is definitely motivating me to keep going every day that I have a successful day and wake up and think, where can I go walking today? So it's very motivational.
Which, I mean, I'm not going to be like, oh my gosh, that's so stupid. No, that's actually, you know, kind of commendable if she's telling the truth. Because what's the number one rule about Chantal? Exactly. But yeah, I'm not going to be like, oh my gosh, no, I hate this content. Don't be doing this anymore. Like, if this makes her do, like, work and keeps her accountable in some sort of way, and she actually sticks with it, that's the main thing. Hey, go for it.
And I hope that I'm helping some of you as well. Let's do this together. I know a lot of people need to get healthy. Yella. So we picked up some pita bread at the Bacala, which is a like little grocery store you see around here, kind of like a convenience store. And they're called Bacalas. And we are going to go feed some animals they have here in the park. So let's go see the bees and animals. All right, to get to the animal section of the park, we're going to finish taking a detour all the way around so I get some more walking in.
I mean, little changes like that will add up over time. Oh, that's all I'm going to say about that.
So far, we walked 400 meters, I think. So in this section of the park is actually some outdoor gym equipment of sorts. So we're going to try some out. Let's see. I think this one is for sit-ups and push-ups.
And she's already out of breath.
Yalla. No, I can't.
Oh, girl, yes, you can. Come on. And also, that's a lot more push-ups than I've done in the past, I don't know, 25 years. So, I mean.
I don't think I can do this one.
Come on, you got this.
I can't do this one with my abaya.
And not with that attitude, you can't.
And I can't reach this one either. Not appropriate for me in an abaya right now. What's this? Oh yeah. A balance beam. I can't even get on it without falling.
And I would be on my ass faster than you can say unicorn. Oh, come on. You're not even going to try. That's the point.
So we came from down there. We're almost finished. Some nice flowers. Time to see some cute animals. That's a handsome rooster. Hi. Smells like goats.
I mean, also, like, why are they being in cages like that? I have a lot of questions.
Here you go. Eat it. Someone...
Girl, if he doesn't want to eat the bread, he doesn't have to eat the bread. Eat it. Jesus.
Lettuce in his hair. Come here, lettuce head. Oh, good lettuce head. Is it good? So we just fed a...
Chantel, I hate to, like, break it to you, but they're not people. I mean, like, I love animals, don't get me wrong, but, like, you're a good person. They're not a person. Sorry.
Pony and some deer. Now we're going to feed some ostrich. Do you guys want to see my impression of an ostrich? No! Ducks are so cute. So this is a water tank, a mini one, and it actually has clean water that people can drink from. And you'll see these all over Kuwait. They're very important, especially in the summer. And it's done by charities or people with more money. And in Islam, it's very important to do good deeds like this for other people. Wow, nice garden. So now I'm walking on the other side of the park with the animal side, and there's another park here to walk around. Here's another example of a water station built like an old traditional Kuwaiti house. Sometimes they have different shapes and everything. It's really cool.
Oh.
Here's another one shaped like a bottle. Here we have another water station shaped like a traditional Arabic coffee carafe.
Okay, that one was really cute.
Gotta stay hydrated. All right, guys, I walked the entire park on both sides and fed some animals and got some good exercise and some fresh air. And my mood is set for the rest of the day. So I'm gonna go home, eat something healthy, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for coming along. on. Bye.
Okay, bye, girls. So, I mean, she walked around. We did things. We saw things. We saw animals, which I still have a lot of questions about that. But, you know, anyways. And I guess with that being said, though, thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.